I am, yet what I am none cares or knows. My friends forsake me like a memory lost. I am the self-consumer of my woes. They rise and vanish in oblivious host, like shades in love and death's oblivion lost. And yet I am and live with shadows tossed into the nothingness of scorn and noise, into the living sea of waking dreams, where there is neither sense of a life or joys, but the vast shipwreck of my life's esteems. And even the dearest that I love best are strange, yea, rather stranger than the rest. I long for scenes where man has never trod, a place where woman never smiled or wept, there to abide with my Creator God, and sleep as I in childhood sweetly slept, untroubling and untroubled where I lie. The grass below, above the vault